big day. There's a tent place here. I'm gonna take it. Laundromat, Wi-Fi, tents. Okay. Count me in. Oh.
This is all the tent space here. Okay.
Okay, day 23, amen, here in Grangeville, Idaho. I want to give you a quick tour of the RV site I stayed at last night. RV means recreational vehicle. You can see the different campers parked out there. This grass area here is for the tenters, like me, yep. So this is where I stayed last night. I paid $16 to stay here, right here at the office. And I want to show you the place real cool. Real quickly, so it's not a long video. They have cabins here for about $49 a night. Bathrooms here with a code, yeah. Bathrooms. Or you can go around. You're free to cook here, outdoor cooking if you want. People that like to do that sort of a thing. See, forgot the code. Okay, they give you a code. And then... the common area, this is where I did my internet right here in this place. Yeah, plugins for charging phones, etc. There is a free coffee here. I just heated up water for my own coffee. There's laundry machines and dryers here, soaps and detergents for your washing. So they provide the coffee, you provide your own cup, microwave, Coke machine, stove. I did my own cooking last night and this morning. Here's the bowls, or pots, I mean. Games for people that like to do table games in the evening, TV. And then bathrooms again. Bathroom one, bathroom two. Showers are down. Here's another bathroom and a shower. It's beautiful. Great hot water, you know, wonderful. Towels for the floor and excellent. This is what I used yesterday. So $16, it's worth it. Most campsites are $8. The state campsites are $8, $10 for some private places. I'm done. I'm basically checking out and I'm leaving today. An RV lot, okay? There's the highway I came in last night and then just straight into here. Great business, great service, great hospitality. Wonderful. Okay, so this is a sample. This is a pretty good sample of typical campgrounds that I've been staying at. There's water here if you needed some more garbage, etc., and plenty of space for more biker tents. Okay, day 23. Interesting, huh?